Ozgene offers a full spectrum of preclinical capabilities from development of genetically engineered models through breeding, characterization, and phenotyping. At the planning stage, we work with the investigator to fully understand the research project in order to design models that are customized to best suit the research goals. For creation of genetically engineered models, we use gene targeting in embryonic stem cells coupled with our proprietary Go Germline technology. Go Germline removes the risk of uncertainty and variability in the step from targeted ES cells to germline chimeras. Go Germline embryos, which are used as the embryo host for chimera generation, are created to be deficient in spermatogenesis, and therefore the resulting fertile male chimeras are germline heterozygous for the ES cell genome. This technology completely eliminates the risk of uncertainty and variability in production of germline chimeras and ensures project completion in the first litters of every project, and this differentiates Ozgene from our competitors. Our Go Germline technology, coupled with our framework of operational excellence, enables the fastest possible time to model completion and, more importantly, to first experiments. Once a new or existing model is available, colony development is initiated at our breeding and phenotyping facility in Australia or transferred to our facility in the United States, depending on proximity to the final destination. Ozgene uses a variety of animal ID tagging systems to best suit the needs of the project. And for all breeding projects, we provide investigators with access to a secure, real-time online portal enabling them to view colony data, stats, and history at any time from any device. We also offer cryopreservation and cryorecovery of frozen sperm or embryos for the purpose of biosecurity and as an alternative to live animal delivery. Once a new model is completed, it's important to evaluate the model to ensure that the modified allele functions as designed. This validation can be performed by gene expression analysis at the level of RNA or protein using a variety of standard assays, including RT-qPCR, ELISA, Western blot analysis, and FACS analysis. In addition to standard phenotyping capabilities, Ozgene also offers custom phenotyping. For custom projects, we work with the investigator to establish assays and procedures as needed to match the needs of the research project. To discuss our model development, breeding, and phenotyping services, please contact us through our website at www.ozgene.com.